Hello everybody. So I'm basically support the Map Asia Pacific region for the American sort of cases. So yeah, my company is technical support at Indo. So I'm right here. I'm happy to see everyone of you. So yeah, it is so impressive to see so many people right here. And yeah.
You can communicate with each other, with other team, easily, because speaking the same thing.
So what we do this right here is the Juju. So Juju can do everything from here. If your networking is using Juju, yeah, just update the team and your operating system team and your application system, application team, or your database team, all of them are using Juju. So you are speaking the same language. From this team to that team, we need a Juju. So there will be very impressive. There is no any confusion or misunderstanding in your operation. So this is what we are trying to do for this one. So about Juju, if you have used the Linux before, basically you try to install backend is apt-get install Apache 2, it's a web service. So for Juju that is easy, Juju deploy something else, a package, so the package can install. If your service is about web service, database service, monitoring is a bundle of them. Maybe 10 service in your company, and there's something else we call Chan bundle, right? Chan bundle is it will consist a lot of services, and it is so easy to deploy. Just to deploy starting bundle and 10 services will be cool and configure everything. So you have no worry about this. And besides this, you will have to choose which Ubuntu is suitable for your environment. Maybe like Apache version 2 is for Ubuntu 20, after version 3 for Ubuntu 23. It will choose for you. So you need not to have it about this. Which Apache suitable for which operating system. So there's no such thing you need to care. And a lot like you would like to increase or not, like you want to add up 20 server, add up 50 server, the Juju can definitely can share this thing for you. So you need to go to every server by yourself. You want to go to this server, to that server, but maybe this server is in Indonesia, another server is in Thailand. You are not going to try every time. Something else like that. So the purpose of doing right here can help you automate something like this. Okay, if those are possible, so how about this? We Jujuize everything. So for business services, it will be a must. The mask is also the connector product. We can have it to manage thousands of Jujuize machines. In different data center, maybe data center in Malaysia, Thailand, or maybe Singapore, yeah. So the mask will be right here. And you would like to create your own cloud, open stack, Chang cloud. So that will be in Singapore, Thailand, Indonesia, yeah, data will be. So the company can just increase the traffic. Or yeah, I still remember there's a talk after the lunch. They are telling how to build in cloud. So the common LM there can seize the phone. So that means you can run the cloud on something else like this, which is small enough. You need not to do just like running with the AWS, just for my lab is ready. Yeah, just for LM, that's enough. And yeah, and the child, maybe this then the child services, right? Yeah, everything. For whole 3-layer lobby, you can automate everything with just a thing. So you might worry about if something else I might have AWS or something else I might have Google Cloud Platform right now. And another thing I might have Azure Microsoft, or maybe I even run in my company data center. So how about this? It could be an issue. You can migrate from this cloud to that cloud easily. See, maybe you have 50 database right there. That's not enough. If your system shut down, that means you have no customer coming. If your customer goes to www.abc.com, abc.com is down. So you have no customer in that. So, yeah, this is what we currently supported, and the innovation was retrieved on 20 September 2023. So we have inventory, infinite, Google, ISD is the container. Yeah, the common container that you heard before is the Docker, Kubernetes and Docker, yeah. And the middle one is maybe you have your own specialized data center or something else, environment. And yeah, the micro Kubernetes is a small version of Kubernetes, also created by catering and marketing products. Also Microsoft services, OpenStack, the private cloud, all data center, Oracle, cloud, and also VMware, which is post-production. So UBS EDS looks that will store to you, and you can have a tool. There's no worry, you don't care about how to set up the tool. You will get it in one, 9 of 1. You have everything. And of course, this thing is free of open source. You can have more detail on this webpage, juju.is. And thank you for your time. Do you have any questions?
Juju.